It's me, fun and games. And today we are back trying to go and kill the we're gonna go and try and kill, oh my god, I thought I was a real creeper. We're gonna go and try and kill some more blazes, so let's do this. Ah, can we go back in the nether? No! I was so close to going back to my own world. Okay guys, so we are back inside the nether. Hopefully I have enough food on me. I do. Okay. Oh, whoop! I'm already scared of this place. This place scares me. Hi, sir. What? Are you doing thing? All the pigmen are gonna be after me now. Hi, sir. How weak was he? Jeez. Right, I'm gonna go this direction because this looks the most terrifying. Oh, there's a blaze, there's a blaze, there's a blaze, 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 there's a blaze, there's a blaze, 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 blaze. Right, go, 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 gadget. Where'd he go? There he is, 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 there he is. You can't get to me, dingus. Never mind, let's just keep going. Oh wait, there's one right there. There's one right there. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, there's so many. That is actually so many blazes. Get away, 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 get away. Oh, you get a blaze. Get out of here. Get out. I failed already, guys. I failed already. How did I just jump into the room? Not working, like I'm trying so hard to not die! Which way did I go again? This way, innit? I'm wild, I'm like a tornado, babe. Just cut me loose and not going thing. I'm gonna take a snooze on the beat. Gonna do the boogie, boogie, boogie with me. Okay. Which way did I go now? It was the most terrifying part, wasn't it? This way. The beach! I'm gonna kill you two. I'm actually gonna kill you two. Oh, get away, get away, get away, get away, wait. I don't wither effect! Get out of my way! Ow! Who's killing me right now? I will actually kill you guys. Get off my crap! And you too. I've got a blaze wood. Who is killing me? You are! Bumhole! Okay. We've got... That is still on fire. I don't know why, but it is. Take a spill down the beach, but then you gotta do the boogie, boogie, boogie with me. Sorry, I'm just going crazy. Alright. Boom! No. I've got to go here, I've got food. I swear I got two! Alright, there you go, six. So, 10. I need like more. Because like... Wait, how many ender pearls have I made? Six? Yeah, I have enough to make more. Okay, let's take this with us. Okay, so we're gonna go back to our old place now. I'm actually gonna take a beacon with me. Do I have any like iron stuff? Iron ore tool, gravel. I have iron here, but I don't know if I'm gonna need it in the future. I've got iron back at the place. How many diamond blocks can I get out of this? This ain't gonna take much, is it? Yeah, this ain't gonna take much. This ain't gonna work. I need loads of diamonds. Oh, okay. Hold on. I need like 9 blocks, I think, to activate a beacon. I'm not 100% sure. Like, I'm just using them. Okay, I think that's enough. How many? How many diamonds do you have to use? I don't know, but I think hopefully that's going to be enough. Because, yeah, I need it. I'm going to take this with me. When I'm like a small little babe, help me loosen and I go insane. I just love that song. Yeah, JT Cinema, Machinima, he's so good. So awesome how he made that. I've got too many bones at the moment because I have like so many. It's like unbelievable. Okay, let me just double check. Oh, I have a villager. I'm going to take emeralds with me. Do I have any more emeralds in here? Where the hell did that sheep come from? I don't know. Okay, alright then. So I'm going to leave. I really want to like put that out, but I'm sort of calm, so I don't mind. Alright, and guys, so we're going to head back to our place. It's up here, but I have no idea how to get to it. I take my shovel with me. No, I didn't, because I did. I didn't take any of my tools with me, I don't think. Alright, bye time! Say goodbye, guys. Right, how many minutes is this being? Because I need to see. 6 minutes, okay. Still got plenty of time. Shut up! I'm so scary. Not. Okay, guys, so we're gonna head back to my place now. I hate all these trees, they're like in the way. But yeah, we're gonna head back. This might take a little bit. Cow! You're mine now. Thanks for popping up. I'm gonna need you. Thanks for the food. I'm gonna need that later. Okay, I think this is where the sand biome was. Get out of my way, creeper! I will kill you! Ah! Okay, that failed. Alright, yeah, so this is where the thingy is. I'm going to go to the end the portal, since it's like not getting very dark out, because it's only just come sunrise. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the end the portal. I'm gonna put all these eye vendors in there. So yeah, but loser, you can't even get me because you're gonna burn to death. Way back up. I'm just gonna have to mine. Right, here we go. So we're back in the sand biome. Oh, I know it hasn't been very long since I've been here, but it's good to be back. Just saying. You're probably like, well, I like your other house better. Well, yeah, I know. It's just that I stay here just to collect ender pearls and stuff like that. Like, you know what Blizzard Squid done when he tried to find a place for finding Enderman? That's what I'm doing. Ow! Ow! I'm not particularly copying him because I'm not in an island. Ow, I'm not on an island. I'm just in a big sand biome. I take long to kill the ender dragon, like, I'm not gonna lie. After this, I need to make a mob spawner. I need to go and kill some skeletons. Well, kill some skeletons. Yeah, but I need to kill some skeletons because I need to get, like, arrows from them and stuff, so. I wish I never broke the skeleton spawner, which I found in this world not so long ago. But yeah, I found a skeleton spawner and I wish I never broke it now, because that would have been so good as farm. But then again, I wouldn't be able to find it after. I swear my thing's down here, but I don't know where it is. Like, you know, my mine to get to the do the boogie with me. I like how I'm not even swimming, I'm just walking in water. gonna try and mine up this, because yeah, it's pretty darn impossible to mine up this stuff. This might be a really boring journey for you guys. I might actually do another episode. I might actually cut this one short, because yeah, I didn't do anything really, did I? Because like, you don't want to see me cut through this, do you? So, and plus I can't pause for very long, so I'm just gonna end the video once I get up here. Hold on. Cocoa beans! I could do some of those. Thanks! Okay guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to the channel, we really appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!